Mother Star, sired by Gauti from Reykjavik. Mother is Tíbrá from Snillstenshöfða. It's a horse that everybody can ride, has been competing in children's class. A great horse for the whole family that is easy and tight, easy to handle. Very nice horse. And the next horse is number 64. Number 64 in the list, Odin from Vakurstöðum. He's bay covered, beautiful, big and beautiful. He is only 5 years old. He's sired by Veigar from Vakurstöðum. 82. Number 82, Magni from Hellnafelli. He's a first prize stallion. Look at that, beautiful. He is black, 6 years old. He is sired by Gía from Öðsfjallshjáleigu, famous stallion. And the description, magnificent competition horse in forget or tuft for all riders. And here, the last rider in the group is riding horse number 101 in the list, 101, Marion from Miðbúti. It's a 6-year-old. Það góður hestur sem hefur keppt í barnaflokki og mjög auðveldur og góður reiðhestur. Og þá kemur hestur nummer 64, horse number 64. Það Óðinn frá Vakurstöðum. Jarpur, hann undan Veigari frá Vakurstöðum og List frá Vakurstöðum, hinn frægu. Og þetta góður fimmgangari og mjög lofandi keppnishestur. Og auðvelt að hérna ríða honum er sagt hér í lýsingu. Þá kemur hestur nummer 82, horse number 82 now on the track. Magni frá Hellnafelli, þetta fyrsti velunar stóðhestur. Hann 6 vetra brúnn undan hinu fræga Gíari frá Öðsvallshjáleigu og Sóleigu frá Þorkelssóli og frábær keppnishestur í fjórgangi eða tvelti fyrir alla og hentar öllum. Og hér að lokum kemur hestur númer 101 í skrá. Þetta góðu tveltari, frábær reiðhestur. Hann heitir Marion frá Miðkoti, verðum óalóttur. Hann undan Órjón frá Litlabergi og Mæstjörnu frá Hvítanesi. Is around 1 to 1.5 million Icelandic kroners, and you can contact Katrin and Davi Jónsson. You see all the contact info in the list. And there comes Odin from Vakurstöðum. Nice low canter there. And all the information again is in the list if you want to try the horse out, take a ride, or ask the rider more about the abilities, etc. And here we see horse number 82 in the list, Magni frá Hellnafelli, first prize stallion. Great looking horse, and sired by Gía frá Öðsvallshjáleigu. And please contact Viðar Ingólfsson and his team. And lastly, we see a great riding horse and a good tuft horse, easy to... Eða þeir, þetta eru víst allt strákar hér að sýna okkur þessir hross. Flotti knapar. Here comes horse number 49. The chestnut with the star. And there comes... Anyway, it's Arabær which is handling this horse. Hrafnar frá Raustum. He is 12 years old, brown, sired by Ögri frá Kolsvelli. Very good riding horse and four gator. And there comes number 57, Hugleikur frá Hafragili. The chestnut here in the track right now, ridden by Magnús, coming from Skagafjörður. One sired by Orri frá Fúvu. The description is a good horse, nice and easy to ride. He has scored 6.27 in the tuft competition. Horse number 93, here he comes, Hausti frá Skeljabrekku. Og þetta hann Hausti frá Skeljabrekku sem hér í braut núna. Nei, nei, ég held að... I'll tell you more about him when he comes back. But here we see Hrafnar frá Naustum. He is not in the list as I can find, but it's Arabær, which is handling the horse. And he is 12 years old. He's black. He is sired by Oak. Horse is number 113 in the list. Gustur frá Lamphaga. He's 9 years old, really interested in four gator competition horse, and has good tact, and it's a good gated horse, black colored. And here comes again Hrafnar frá Naustum. Black horse, sired by Ögri frá Hvolsvelli. And here comes horse number 113, 113 in the list, Gustur frá Lamphaga. This is competition horse, four gated. Þetta Gustur frá Lamphaga, hann númer 113 í listanum. Þetta áhugaverður fjórgangari og keppnishestur. Og hann said, watch new horses. But here again we have Hrafnar frá Naustum. Please contact Arabær in the stables here across from the clubhouse if you're interested. From the clubhouse if you want to get more information on this horse.